satellite into space. VSSE has dispatched two agents to prevent the launch. Keith Martin. Robert Baxter.
There's some news.
Christy Ryan.
He's still alive.
Wild Dog.
It's almost ready. My dream will soon come true.
Ernesto Diaz. Crisis 2.
Your project is going down in flames.
Hello, everybody. Welcome and thank you for joining me. I have a real treat in store for you today. Recently, I was visited by my nephew and we had a chance to play a cooperative game of Time Crisis 2 on two separate screens. We played the game on two unmodified PS2 consoles that were linked together with a firewire cable connected to each console's iLink port. We had two retail copies of the game, and we were using a pair of Namco G-Con2 lightguns. We had a great time, and I want to share that with you. So I recorded the game in its entirety, without any commentary. I don't want to waste much more of your time, but before we begin, I'd just like to say this. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, then just hit it anyway. But please feel free to leave a comment to let me know your experience playing this game. Or if there are any other games you'd like to see me play in the future, then let me know in those comments. And if you would consider subscribing to the channel, I'd be very grateful. But enough of my yapping, let's just get straight into the game now. So I hope you enjoy it. Here it is.
It's me, Christy. I found some data about the satellite network. Haven't the agents left yet?
Keith and Robert are on their way. No one can beat them.
Keith and Robert?
Well, well, it appears we have a guest. Looks like we've caught you just in time. A leak like this would have been problematic. To say the least.
A punch like that and you think you're gonna conquer the world.
Silence! You have no idea how perfect our plan is. Now take her away! What the...
Action!
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 These maniacs have got the military satellite. And they're moving it by train.
We better get going. There's no time to lose.
They're on to you.
That fool, Yakov! How dare he fail? Hurry it up!
Yes, sir. Look over there.
go!
To protect his satellite. It's time for you to say goodbye.
Action!
Did you get him?
Just about complete, and the world will be mine.
Your project is going down in flames. They'll be here soon.
I'm expecting them. Why do you think I kept you alive?
General Diaz, we've got trouble.
So soon? Wild Dog, it's time.
Yes, sir.
Is it taking you so much time to get rid of them? All right, I'll take care of this myself.
Action!
Thank you.
VSSE. You fools.
Action!
This is just a prototype. We are ready to launch the real one. You are like roaches. I underestimated your persistence. This is not a real satellite. Anyway, let me entertain you.